Right, so here we are at the top of the Grossglockner, the glacier. Just finished the ride. It's a beautiful day. Couldn't ask for a better weather for riding. Got to look at the statistics, but I'm thinking it's probably around, it's about 50 kilometers to get here. A little bit up and down, and I don't know, at least 7,500 feet of climbing. We'll see what the map says, but pretty epic ride.